Hey, what's up? My name is Ben Reeves, just here at Sing Song Practice. We just got off, got like a 2 second break. Probably going back in about 9:35 and be here till 2:30, 3:30 a.m. They give us, you know, a little extension on curfew. See, we got here like 4 or 5 days ago. We famine the whole time and, you know, don't eat and just sing and.
Get on the wall! Come get it real fast.
Oh gosh.
Okay. Don't worry, make it.
Put on your clothes!
It's like, they think little of us. My love will not die. That's about it. Please let it be known. This place is dead. It echoes through town. There isn't one noise. I have heard a sound. The planes flew in. Their bombs did too. The city fell
flat. Hey guys, it seems Song Saturday night. And we want costume Saturday afternoon! And tonight we're hoping to win best overall.
We heard the show was hanging on you.
Not true at all. These two men right here, golden, the whole single and sexy.
And sexy.
No.
The only reason we've even been in this contest is because of Scott Morrison.
Not true.
Do not let
God's glory. Let's try Scott Morrison.
God's glory.
Do not let his humility distract you.
Good man.
Do not let Jordan Bunch distract you. Understand that. Yeah. Understand that Scott Morrison is
Scott Morrison
the heart
is
and
king.
Soul of this organization. Pretty much, it was intended to be
a solo for
30 minutes.
I think we're not gonna make it. I think the store is probably gonna go under in about a week.
What do you think about third grade class tonight?
I hear we did amazing, and I'm proud of everyone and the team.
I was in it. Are you important?
Yeah, I was in the third row. I was a tenor.
The next John Stossel right here.
This face won it tonight.
And Scott Morrison. It was all Scott Morrison.
Good.
Oh my.
With green ice cream. Or should I call him Scott? What?
I won! We're amazing! And baby, don't follow that lead, 'cause you never know. Just how story ends, or how the story goes, and you are so confused. And baby, it's just like you to say anything else. Whenever you get this way.
You're gonna get.